All right, YouTube family, so we finally went ahead and dropped the light in there. We just gotta adjust the chain so that it sits, you know, straight away and not at that angle. This is the Ewenn 6 light LED chandelier, Ewenn. I put the link in the description. This was on closeout when we got it, so I don't know, you know, how many more are left or you can get, but it operates on 3 AA batteries, has a remote also. But you know, we're impressed with the light that it gives off, you know, because it's not all the way dark here, but it's dark enough, and you know, it's lighting up, you know, everything pretty good. We can see this is the light, you know, from the chandelier. You can see the path, you know, the stone pathway here. So if I turn the light off, you wouldn't be able to see this. So it you know, it's good. Let me turn it off, and then you can see just how much of a difference it is. Okay, so now we're here, and now as you can see, we can see nothing, right? If I back up, I'm standing in the same place I was with the stone, you know, pathway. So now I'm about to turn it back on, and you'll see just how much this thing lights up the area. So yeah. So Ewenn, Ewenn, 6 light, square LED chandelier. You know, and of course we'll still have the lights there. We gotta put the bulbs back in, you know, at the pergola. And then we're gonna have one light over there in the corner. But you know, when you just want a dim light, you know, this is fine. This is fine for here under the gazebo. So, as I said, YouTube family, link will be in the description. And we're satisfied with it. We're satisfied with it. You know, you can see where you're going. So, all right, YouTube family. If you can find it, we say purchase it if you can find it.